geweest.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the iconic O2 Arena here in London, England, for the featured bout of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing scheduled in an international heavyweight featured attraction. It's all being brought to you courtesy of Mr. Eddie Hearn of Matchroom Boxing in association with David Hay of Haymaker Promotions. Broadcast live around the world on Sky Sports and streamed exclusively in America on DAZN. We are sponsored by William Hill, heavyweights since 1934, StubHub, Voltarol, and JD Sports. This bout is sanctioned under the auspices of the British Boxing Board of Control. The steward in charge is Mr. Mick Collier. Introducing your three judges scoring this contest, all from the United Kingdom. From Doncaster, Michael Alexander. From Gillingham, Ian John Lewis. And from Barrhead, Victor Lachlan. Your timekeeper from Bromley, British Boxing Hall of Famer, Mr. Bob Edgeworth. And at the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring from Twickenham, A-star referee, Marcus McDonald. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the four corners of the world to the four corners of this ring right here in London, England, this is it. The time has come. The fight starts now! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, standing with his head trainer, Jay Gray. He wears the black with blue and gold. He scaled 17 stone, 10 pounds, and 9 ounces. His professional record, an excellent one. 28 victories, only one defeat. He has 24 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Perth, Australia, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the former WBA heavyweight champion of the world, Lucas Big Daddy Brown. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands with his head trainer, Nick Marsden, and his advisor, Darren Barker. He wears it in yellow and black. He scaled 17 stone, 6 pounds and 2 ounces. His professional record, 16 victories, 4 defeats, 2 draws. He has 13 big wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Connersborough, known as the Doncaster De La Hoya, a.k.a. the White Rhino, introducing the popular, the hard